Christians congregated at St. Paul's Cathedral Namirembe for Easter service and in attendance included both central and Mengo government dignitaries. The choirs put up a spectacular performance as they celebrated the resurrection of Jesus from the tomb on the third day after his crucifixion. The main celebrant of this service was the Bishop of Namirembe Diocese, Right Reverend Wilberforce Chitoro Walira, aided by the Cathedral Dean, Reverend Canon Jonathan Chisauzi, the Dasan Vicar, Reverend Abraham Muyinda Nsubga, and the Missionary Secretary, Reverend Samuel Mwonge. As Lualida delivered his sermon, he prayed for better health of the King Ronald Mwenda Mutebi II ahead of his 68th birthday.
Ensonga eyamazalibwa ga Ssaabasajja. Ateera tongere okumusabira. Mukama ayongere okumulabirira obulungi ng'alamula Obuganda.
He further appealed to Christians to be thankful to God for there are so many people who have not made it to this Easter.
Norecho munzikirize mbasasire. Awali okulwala, awali okulwaza, awali okufiirwa. N'engeri endala zonna ezikosa obulamu. Tusaba Katonda mwebyo byonna ayongere okutweyoleka nti newankubadde ng'ebyo byonna tubiyitamu asigala nga ye Katonda.
The bishop condemned inhuman acts where some unscrupulous people end up exhuming bodies because of greed.
Let us put to death anger, hatred, mistrust, nepotism, discrimination, impunity, corruption, greed, witchcraft, torture, violence, and all antisocial vices, including what the West are promoting as in disguise of human rights, and yet they are promoting sexual deviations.
This is the last Easter celebrated by Lualida as Bishop of Namirembe Diocese after making the retirement age. Bishop Wilberforce Chito Lualida announced last year that he will retire on December 8, 2023 when he clocks the mandatory 65 years. Story compiled by Ismail Subga for the news.